Okay, I was just making sure it was recording, but welcome guys to my YouTube channel. Basically, everything on this YouTube channel is going to really be centered around technology, like ordering technical stuff, and basically ordering things from Amazon and eBay, because I love shopping at Amazon and eBay. I also love shopping at some other places like PopSocket.com. I actually ordered stuff from there, so I can't wait to share that stuff with you two guys. I'm sorry about the glare in my glasses. Like, it would probably be better if I take them off, so you don't have to see the screen. But basically, it's just technology, home shopping, and I have some gameplays that I play. I was playing World of Warcraft, but I did not like it. But I did download a Dragon Age Inquisition, and it's still downloading as we speak right now. So I'm really excited about definitely doing some gameplays with that. Oh, my glasses back on because I can't see. So I'm sorry about the glare. There's not too much I can really do for it. So hopefully you can bear with me. So let me just go over some things that I got today and I got a couple of days ago that I just purchased, and I just want to share with you guys. So let's get to the side of it. Looking a little rough. I just like, it's been like the one of those days. Little package. I got this from, I think you got this from eBay. Yeah, I only got this from eBay. I'm not gonna show my address because I don't want anybody to be creepers. Go away. Okay. So this one here, I already ripped it open, as you can see. And this is the pop socket. I'm sorry, my glasses are tilted. They're like messed up. I'm waiting on my new ones to come through. Yeah. This is a pop socket clip. I actually, let me tell you a story. I ordered my pop sockets or whatever. And like, I used the picture from Tumblr. And then I freaking went. And, you know, I thought everything was cool after 7 days. And they sent me a message telling me, oh, you can't use the picture, it's copyrighted. You have to find a custom picture, because I want to customize it. So you have to find a custom picture that's not copyrighted. I just didn't feel like going through that process. So I was just like, okay, flop it. I'll just go to the website and I'll just look for one there. And I did find some cool ways, creative ways I redid it. But it's just upsetting that I couldn't have a pop socket right now. And I do. That really sucked, but like those on or whatever. Oh, these glasses are the worst. But yeah, so basically I have my pop socket clip that, you know, I would hang on my wall or in the car, but I don't have my pop socket. Kind of sucks. It's like having the frames in your glasses but not having the lenses. Little glasses joke. Here, I'll open this. Let's just get wet, because I cannot believe that happened. Whatever, I ordered like 5 pop sockets, because I'm going to put them on each case. And I ordered like a bunch of cases from AliExpress too. So I can't wait to review those. I'm really going to try to get back up with my YouTube gig. Oh, okay. It has a pop socket logo on it. If you can see, yeah, the pop socket logo right there. But it just doesn't have any, like, informational aspect. The clear baggie. Looks like a, like, drug baggie with weed in or something. So, oh. Is this sticking? It's like a red little circle right there. I guess. That's just a sticky film. And I'll pull it off. Let me see if it comes off. What the heck is this? Like some cheap makeshift. I don't understand how I would get this up. Like, I don't want to mess anything up. Is it supposed to come off? Yeah, I think it's supposed to come off because it has to stick to something. It has to stick to. I'm trying to see. Oh, it does come up. Okay. So basically, I have to decide if I want to stick this in here or if I want to stick that the car that me and my boyfriend share. But I think I would rather have it on the wall because it will allow my phone, because I guess the pop socket would go around this round area, and it would allow my pop socket on my phone to just sit. And it could be sitting on my wall. It could be jamming because, like, I have a huge Apple playlist on my phone, so I could just really be jamming. But that's cute. It's a little pop socket. Sorry, my hands got wet. But I got my pop socket. Pop socket clip. I got my pop socket clip. I think it was like $7.99. So I guess the $10 per pop socket is really for, you know, the information that comes with it. But I knew. I researched it. Everything I buy, I researched in Max, guys. Like, I don't just buy it. I research for the most part. Unless I just fuck up and, you know. So, that's that. Let me show you this crazy deal I got. It was $13.99. And I had purchased a new Apple iPhone. I will show you that. I'll say the best for last. Purchased the Apple iPhone. I've never had Apple products before. I like it. I love it. It's awesome. It's worth the money. And, yeah. Go get yourself an Apple iPhone. I didn't get the iPhone 7 Plus. Too expensive. I just went with a certified refurbished iPhone 6 Plus, and I love it. I actually bought it off of eBay. Buy quite a bit of stuff off of there. And this is a charger for my iPhone. You can see. That's the... Oh, I'll try to put my hand behind so you can see it. Yeah, this is the charger. It's actually blue. It's like a deep blue, navy blue. It might look brighter on screen. I don't know why, but... It's like a navy deep blue. Still wrapped up because I'm not using this one currently. Actually, I want to show you guys the one I use currently. I don't even think it will reach. It's not reach, but it's like a teal color, like a this color, the other one. Can you see? It's a teal color like that. That's a mouse pad. But really long, like average iPhone chargers. Where is that iPhone charger? It is around here somewhere. That's a hanging on the wall. I'm not going over there to get that. This is 6 feet. Apple regular iPhone chargers are what? 1 feet? Like this is... No, this is six. I'm sorry. This is actually 6 feet. I have regular ones like one or two maybe. This is six. So it can... I can be over there and it'll be over here. I can be on the phone. And I also got a couple of colors because... I need backup chargers because I lose chargers all the time. This is a tan color, if you can see it. It looks more gold, probably. Let me put this one down. It's a tannish color. Probably the same color as my hand. Just that Apple charger. And this is black and white. It looks black and white. It's like a weird glow when I have it on my light. And I have simple black. Looks like black. I like that black one. That's pretty. This is red. Like red and black. And these are braided cords. Like, I feel like they'll be a little bit more durable compared to the plastic one. And I got six, and I'm actually using one right now, so these are just going to fit. I actually ordered a container with all my technological, I put all my tech stuff in the bag so it doesn't get mixed up with other stuff, because I'm like, where's the chargers? Where's my cases? Where's my clip? Where's this? Like, I keep all this stuff together, so I'm really trying to just keep all this stuff separated. And I also got this product off Amazon, which is Green Shield Cleaning Screen Cleaning Kit. And it's just for my laptop, tech stuff, because my laptop gets dirty. I actually bought my laptop October of last year. It is 8 gigabytes, and it is pretty speedy. It has an i7 processor. It comes with your dry sheet cloth. This little wiping out the computer. And then I have my solution. I haven't tried this sterile solution yet, I'm excited. They say your computer should be off and it shouldn't be hot when you apply it. So I'm going to make sure tonight when I cut my computer off to just clean it off. Do it a good cleanse. And I have, oh, my glasses are crooked again. I have my little brush. One is actually to catch lint. I don't know if you see that piece of lint right here. And one is actually just a brush. Just your basic brush. Can't tell, but it's a brush. And this kit actually cost me about $8. At first when I got it, I was a little disappointed. I was like, it looks cheap. It was cheap, but it gets the job done. So this stuff will go in my tech bag as well. Because it's stuff I will be using on my techie computer. Oh my gosh, why is my phone in the box? Okay, there you go. There we go. Let's go in the box. Okay, and that brings us to our next item. On. Okay. This is something my sister told me I needed. I knew about this before anybody told me, but she actually has this on her phone too. And this is tempered glass. I got this from Amazon too. I hate that glare. Tempered glass. And premium tempered glass screen protector. And let's just open it up and see what it says. I forgot how much I paid for this. It was like $7. Did I get it from Amazon? Or did I buy this from eBay? Oh, yeah, I did get this from eBay. I did not get this from Amazon. Yeah, I got a little dust sticker to get dust off. I didn't use those yet. But you get three. It's a three-piece kit. And they come in these little things. I had three. I'm actually got one on my phone right now as we speak. But I'll show you what it looks like. Just so know like what it looks like. And I haven't dropped my phone yet, knock on wood. I don't want to drop my phone because it has like insurance. I pay for free cash. It feels expensive. So anything that can provide my phone safety is go to. This is it right here. It's just a little glass. Hey, look at me. It's just little, like, real tough glass. Like, glass. And, it's pretty good. I wouldn't say it's fingerprinty. I don't feel like it's fingerprinty. I feel like it does what it's supposed to do. So, it's a lot of fingerprinty. I'm actually gonna put this back in this bag. It works for me. It does cover quite a bit of the screen. Yeah, it does cover quite a bit of the screen. And it does what it's supposed to do. For the most part, I haven't dropped my phone, I don't want to, but I don't make that a habit. Like, I try to be as cautious as I possibly can. Because some of the cases I ordered, they're not protective, and I just like them because they're cute, and I have to be careful. So I want to continue practicing careful with my phone. And this is just tutorial on how to apply. Pretty simple. You just pull it out of the package, you measure it up with your phone and your screen, and voila. Put this back in. I thought this glass is cute. Separate glass. It looked all fancy. So let me close this up. And yeah, I mean, at first I was just gonna get like, oh, screen protector. And then I seen this and I was like, tempered glass. I'm gonna get this. So that's some good stuff. I think they pretty much have it for all those. My sister actually has a LG, no, LG G5. Because I had given her an LG G3 that I didn't want. And I went and bought an LG G3 straight out from Best Buy. And it went through the window and cracked. And I was like, using cheap phones for the longest. Like, my last previous cheap phone, I'll actually show you guys. It was El Cheapo. If I can find it. Okay. Don't laugh. But, is it on? I think it's not dead. I think it's dead. Oh, it's coming. Yeah, it's actually a Galaxy
Prime.
Core Prime
or whatever.
Android. The Droid. Yeah, it's super small compared to my other phone. I'm actually gonna do a comparison of this one. My old phone. This cost me about $30 because it was refurbished and I bought it from Straight Talk, and I was like just being cheap. I was like, I just want a phone. I don't want to spend big money because my other phone is doing it. So I just got that, and the comparison from that to the iPhone is so El Differiente. So let me finish doing that before I do that comparison. So much trash here to do. Oh my gosh. Where's the item I'm looking for? Ah, here.
I believe this is almost like second to last item because I didn't have any other new products coming here yet. So I actually bought this for my Fitbit because I need to start using it walking again. And I just didn't want, like, Fitbit had given me a 25% off coupon on a Fitbit. And when I went to the website and seen the Fitbit, you know, the Flex I had, because it's old school, I don't have the new one. And it was $59, I think. It used to be $100, but it was $59. And so then I was like, I felt my Fitbit. Like, I really didn't lose my Fitbit. I just needed the band. And so I bought the band from eBay. And, like, oh, how would I pay $59 for a whole new Fitbit? I just need the band for 7 months. So I just said, let me buy the band. And I see some really cute ones. The floral ones really spoke to me. This one has a floral one too. So I'm really happy. But this is a Fitbit. This is actually from Volkstrap. I see somebody who had it listed on eBay. And I purchased it from that person. This has actually two activity tracker bands. So I hope you can see the colors. That, if it doesn't look like it, it's pink. I'll hold it like that. It's pink. And the other one is a floral. It's a floral blue. And this is really cool to me because I have a black one. I don't have like a different color, tealish one. I thought it was so cute. So I purchased that for like, how much was it? $5? Yeah, it's $5. So let's open this up. And yeah, it's for my Fitbit. I'm hoping this is a large wrist because my wrist is, you know, like, I'm hoping it's a large wrist.
Let's see, it's kind of
I must be. So I'm going to take these off here and tear this thing open. It didn't take that long to come though. Maybe a day or so. 2 days. I'm trying to get out this wrapping. Oh, this one's still stuck. And yeah, my Fitbit tracker still works. So I'm not stressing that. But if anything happens to it, I know I have to bite straight out again. Which will suck. So let me get this tracker. This plastic stuff off this tracker here. Okay. This is the little tracker I was thinking. I think my Fitbit's actually in here. Is it? I seen it earlier, yeah. So this is my other Fitbit. It's black. And it's in there. It just did a little. There you go. Yep, lit up. And the charger's connected to it. And it has a little logo right here. Like that little, I don't know if you guys can see it. Can you see the little edging right there? That little edging right there, you see, that's just little logo Fitbit. This one doesn't have that. Actually, this one doesn't have that edging. It's just the cord and the Fitbit. So I'm going to take it out of this. I'll put it in this one. It's a little dirty. It fits perfectly. Right. That's pretty cool. Let me put it in my, well, I don't want to put a USB port while I'm recording. But yeah, that's the Fitbit tracker. That was pretty cool. And I also have my pink. I'm going to put this one in this. I'm going to see if this is a large wrist.
that I wanted to watch.
Oh! This is...
Yeah, this is from Largeness. Oh! This is so trendy. Right there.
So, perfect. Got some Fitbit bands. My Fitbit now. Because I used to wear it to work all the time.
I'm actually going to start wearing it around the house. It should motivate me to get off my ass and get some work done.
Ugh! Doesn't want to go in. I don't know why.
It's like, this is not my home. Okay. Let's see if it lights up. Yep, sure does. So cute. I like this floor right here. I'm actually wearing this right now.
This is cute and trendy.
Look at that. That pretty floral Fitbit. I actually have to download the Fitbit app and put it back on my phone. My new phone. And speaking of my phone, I saved the best for last, my darling.
Maybe want headphones.
I have also ordered these off Amazon too. Maybe headphones, but they were cheap and they don't act right, so I'm not gonna endorse them. Ugh, all these cords. I'm not gonna endorse them. They like something else. And that's my printer cord. Don't mind that.